There are a lot of things that I love in the field of interior design. The main thing that I would say that I love the most is when we convert what's our vision with what is in our head into reality. So when you see a process happening from what's in your mind to be put or then put on paper, and then from paper it's constructed into what you had before in your head. Another thing that I like a lot about interior design is the final product or the final space is seen by the client, and the joy and the happiness that brings that is brought onto their face eventually makes us happy as well.